John, what's the timetable when it comes to the NFL making a decision regarding some type of suspension?
I think what you're looking at is right around the time, about the third, fourth week of July, is when Roger Goodell has to try to rule on this. You know, there's going to be a July 25th hearing to try to at least get the sentencing going and then try to find out if there's going to be any kind of prison time served or anything of that nature. But understanding these are three felonies and one involves a gun charge, I think you would have to suspect there's going to be a suspension anywhere of 3 to 6 games. And, you know, there may be the past time served from last year's missed time for Alden that could mitigate that, or it could be one of those things where they put it out at 6, he challenges it, and they bring it down to 4. But I don't think there's going to be any question, because a gun charge is very serious under Roger Goodell. A DUI is probably going to be 1 game. I'd say right now what he's probably looking at is anywhere between 3 and 6, with a possibility of challenging and a decision coming right before the start of training camp.
John, and then also you have authorities still looking into that incident at LAX last month. So how much could that factor into a possible suspension as well?
It would all factor in, because now you're talking two different incidents, and you're talking about the TSA incident and the fact that he's already in player conduct. You know, you can take all that, even without a hearing or even without a charge, and knowing it was just a very dumb thing to do, to make a fake threat that there was a bomb in there for Alden Smith's category. So I'm thinking they're going to take all that into account, but also to remember, he missed time last year, so that may pull it back a week. Everything goes into this decision, and it's going to be one where at least it moves the process forward to seeing where Alden's going to be at this stage of his career.